Hello everybody, this is Pierre Gerudi, and tonight I'm going to answer another question which I received through the social media. The question, is there opportunity for luxury brands over US-China tensions? There is an unwritten law that says that after any contraction in the market, you will see faster expansions than ever before. Of course, if your luxury brand survive. After 2008-2009 financial crisis, the words out there was that it's the end of luxury, and many so-called experts clamoring that in the media. Then they have proven wrong and luxury market expanded like there is no tomorrow. And luxury has seen some of its most substantial growth volumes periods ever. Then, couple of years ago, Chinese government started to crack down on corruption. And once again, many predicted the end of luxury market. Back then, Chinese businessmen and women using expensive watches and handbags as gifts to smooth deals between businesses. But luxury market came back shortly on top again, and there was no significant impact on the luxury market in the longer period. Now, with the impact of pandemic on luxury goods, again, some predicting the negative end for luxury market. Yes, with every crisis, few weaker brands may disappear or gobbled up by the industry heavyweights. Then we will see market rebound much stronger than before and starting to expand further and streamline the operation to meet the rise on the luxury goods demand. Now, with the tensions between US and China, which is impacted by coronavirus, and of course partly by US presidential election, a trade war already started. There might be fewer sales of American goods, but it will be short-lived and luxury market will bounce up again. The impact will be short-term unless both US and China go on full scale and expand the trade war, and in that case, China will lose, and they know it. Let's hope the tensions is partly because of US presidential election case, and in few months things will go back to normal once election is over and vaccines are available everywhere in the world, and the tension will go down. Now, quote of the day. The economic interests on both sides of US-China is far stronger than a lasting trade war. I hope you liked the video. I hope I could answer the question as briefly as I could, and I hope I could add some value. If you like it, please smash the like button, subscribe it, share it, and leave your comments. On the comments, your questions, your remarks, your suggestions, or your critics, I will try to answer all of them. So, good night, see you tomorrow night with another question and another answer. Bye!